Good evening to you all. We have gathered here for a wonderful evening of music in Brisbane. I am Hemalatha Mani, Veena artist from Chennai, India, and I have come to talk to you about my instrument Veena and the mode of playing, or you can listen to my playing the Veena. This is a very ancient instrument and the national instrument of India and queen of instruments, I am proud to say. Though the origin of this instrument dates back to the Vedic times and from time immemorial, the shape, style and style of play and the structure of the instrument have undergone a lot of changes and it has come to this beautiful design and structure since 400 years. Govinda Dikshitar, a minister in the Tanjore court of the Raghunath Nayak, designed this shape of the Veena. Hindu goddess Saraswati is depicted to be holding this Veena on her lap and playing it. So it's very revered instrument and holy instrument. It is most suited for the Indian music, which is characterized by embellishments and ornamentation, and is most suited. The Veena, as you see now, is made of jackwood, and Veenas are made with this hollow resonator, which is the headpiece, and a hollow stem that runs to the tail piece. The tail piece is of a shape of a dragon mouth or Yadi Mugam, and this is another resonator which is supporting on the lap, and on this hollow stem, which is called the dandi, is placed the waxy lid made of honeybee wax, and on them are pressed the 24 brass frets which give the 12 swarasthanas or the notes in two octaves. Veena can be played in three octaves, and it's an instrument which is played with both the hands, with acupressure with the left hand fingers and the right hand fingers, and also the right little finger for the drone and rhythm. And it's very adaptable. Veena is as old as the Vedas and as modern as tomorrow, and is very new also and adaptable to all times. Thank you all. Please sit back and enjoy music from this instrument. I'm going to play the Raga Amritavarshini, which is said to bring rain, and it's called the nectar of the rain. So let me play that Raga for you. Thank you.